This is likely the biggest leak for the DJI Mavic 3. Let's get into it. Before we do, I want to tell you guys real quick about TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy is a YouTube SEO tool that'll help you grow your YouTube channel. It's what I've been using to grow my YouTube channel. If you would like to try it out for free, definitely check out my link in the description below. But let's jump into this news. This is big news about the DJI Mavic 3, as the user manual has leaked, and we're getting word on some pretty big specs that are definitely going to be happening with this drone. So if we read the article, it says DJI Mavic 3 Pro would be equipped with an omnidirectional obstacle avoidance system, an infrared detection system, a fully stabilized 3-axis gimbal with a telephoto and wide angle camera that will be able to capture 5.2K video and 20 megapixel stills. Weighing 920 grams, the drone will have a maximum flight time of 46 minutes. Mavic 3 Pro will feature several obstacle avoidance and intelligent flight modes. It will support hyperlapse, allowing users to warp time to create especially stunning footage. Quick shots enable the drone to navigate a complicated aerial route for professional quality shot. Active track technology will allow Mavic 3 Pro to automatically follow subjects while avoiding obstacles. And then, as you guys can see here on the screen, we're actually getting a real look at what the manual is gonna look like for the Mavic 3, or at least part of it. And then we have a full list of specs here. The DJI Mavic 3 Pro smart controller. The new smart controller version 2 will be released alongside the Mavic 3 Pro. It will feature the latest version of DJI's proprietary OcuSync video transmission technology, allowing the drone to transmit HD video in real time up to a distance of 15 kilometers or almost 10 miles. The built-in 5.5 inch screen supports a resolution of 1920 by 1080. The controller is equipped with a wide range of drone and gimbal controls, as well as customizable buttons. It has an expected 3-hour maximum battery life. Mavic 3 Pro launch and price. So this is going to be important for you guys. According to an earlier leaked poster, the Mavic 3 Pro is expected to launch on November 15th, and the basic version is going to cost $1,600. Basically, don't know how much the Pro is going to cost. My guess, personally, is anywhere from $2,000 to $2,500 in that price range. This is very exciting. I'm actually going to be selling my DJI Phantom 4 Pro soon. It is my last Phantom 4 Pro. I used to own 3 of them. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. And also, please give this video a thumbs up, as it will help the video rank higher in the algorithm. Until next time, guys, I'll see you in the next video.